For as much as it hath pleased Almighty God of his great mercy to take unto himself the soul of our dear brother here departed, we therefore commit his body to the ground.
Not hear it?
Yes, I hear it. I have heard it. Long, many minutes, many hours, many days have I heard it. Yet I dared not. Oh, pity me, miserable wretch that I am. I dared not speak. We have put him living in the tomb. Said I, not that my senses were acute. I now tell you that I heard his first feeble movement upon the coffin. I heard them many, many days ago. Yet I dared not speak.
Yes, I dared not speak.